All right, so this is our video on how to take a payment in Jane. Accepting payments actually all happens right from the main schedule view, so it's really quick and easy. I'm going to walk you through how it works with the wonderful Ellen. So let's get started. So today at 9 a.m., I have Ellen booked in on my schedule. And to begin taking her payment, I'll first just need to check her in for her appointment. So by clicking on the appointment, you'll see the booking details open on the right, and this is where you can access the Arrive button and the No-Show button. The Arrive button is what's going to let Jane know that Ellen has come in for her appointment. So start off by clicking Arrive. You'll notice the appointment turn green on the schedule, and you'll also notice a new line appear where you can see the amount that Ellen is owing for the appointment. The other thing that happens is we now have access to this blue pay button. So next you can click on pay, and this opens up a new page where we can now see any outstanding items for this patient. So it looks like Ellen came in last week and has a yoga mat that we haven't received payment for yet. So the totals for each of the items, if you're only receiving a partial payment, can be adjusted inside the text box. Or you can click the checkbox to remove this item from the total. And that's just going to keep this item on the patient's account as owing. So let's collect for Ellen in full today. So we have everything checked. We can confirm the total at the bottom and then click next. And now we can let Jane know how Ellen is going to be paying off her balance. So it looks like she has a stored credit card on her account that she has used in the past. So again, Jane likes to be helpful here, so she's going to remember the last used payment method for you to use. If you would like to select a different option, just click on the X to remove it, and then you can click into Add Payment Method to select a new payment type. So if this is the very first time that your client is coming in, then you'll always want to start with clicking on the Add Payment Method button to open up the payment list. So inside the list, Jane Payments, our payment processor, is found just at the top, and this is where you can see any of the cards that are saved on file for the patient, and it's also where you can add in any new cards to use. So you'll see the card type and the last four digits for reference. The bottom section is where you can select any payments that are happening outside of Jane, so cash, check, e-transfer. This list can be fully customized for your clinic. And it's also where you would add in your Visa, MasterCard, debit if you are working with a third-party terminal. So I'm going to choose cash. We can see the payment type is now listed, and you can update the amount you'll be collecting inside the text box. So maybe Ellen wants to pay $100 by cash and then the rest on her Visa card. So I can update this to 100, and then I'll just pop back into my payment method list. Add on a Visa to cover the remaining balance. And great. So to finish processing the payment, you'll just want to select from one of the receipt options. So you can pay with no receipt. The middle one lets you pay and print off a receipt for the patient, or you can pay and email the receipt. This one's definitely the most popular, so let's email the receipt and you're done. You'll always have the chance to print or send over a receipt afterwards as well. And just taking a look in the corner of the appointment, any appointments that have been fully paid will display this dollar sign icon in the corner. Okay, I hope that this has helped. If you do have any questions, we are happy to help. Chat soon.